I want to be the person that is the first person there and the last person to leave, because I think that the road to success is through commitment and through the strength to drive through that commitment when it gets hard. And it is going to get hard, and you're going to want to quit sometimes, but it'll be colored by who you are and more who you want to be.
You can only have two things in life, reasons or results. Notice, reasons don't count.
When you're committed to an outcome, there are no excuses. There are no stories. There are no reasons not to achieve it. But if you're interested in an outcome, you will do what's convenient. You'll come up with excuses, stories, reasons to support your convenience desire. And so here's my question for you. Are you interested or are you committed?
As you think about this that you know you need to handle, what are you going to do? Write down three strong reasons on why you know you must take action. And be explicit and descriptive in your reasons, because your reasons have power. Your reasons will drive you. When you have doubt, when your faith becomes weak, your reasons will fortify your faith. When you have an inner conversation, say, no, don't do that. Your reasons will become your rod and your staff to comfort you, to take you through those challenging moments. And what you will find, that when you decide to act, when you decide to take life on, when you're stretching out, when you're taking life by the collar, and you know that what you're doing is right, it gives a special meaning and power to you. You'll begin to discover some things about you that you don't know you've got when you put yourself in that type of challenging situation.
Sorry to fail, as long as you fail forward. But I need you to have heart, because there's some things you just can't get without perseverance. You gotta have heart, because sometimes you'll get hurt and you gotta be able to bounce back. You gotta be resilient. Sometimes you're gonna face obstacles. You might pass the test on the fourth try, not the first, not the second, not the third. And you gotta have the ability to get back up and act like you ain't never failed in the first place. Are you hearing me? If you would be willing to fight your way through it, if you would be willing to fight your way through this battle, fight your way through cancer, fight your way through that academic struggle, fight your way through divorce, fight your way through boxing, fight your way through football. If it was easy, everybody would do it. You gotta fight your way through it. You've gotten this far. If you was gonna quit, you should have quit a long time ago. You've come too far to quit now. You need to get a reward for it.